Right. Escape interrogation room, find Natalia and escape with Natalia. I've got no idea where I'm supposed to be going this time. What was my objective? It was just to escape. Oh, escape the interrogation room, fighting Natalia. Malik came from nowhere. Shoot him. Where's she going? Yes. We need to talk to Defense Minister Mishkin. Right. So is she just hiding up here now then? She's following us. So it's not this way. Stay on the right. She locked the door. So we're stuck outside, that's not obviously the right way. Where's the safe? Oh, it's here. Hey, Craig. We could escape through the library windows. Which one's the library? And why is there no windows? Hmm. Don't think it's that way. That's up to the attic. Yeah, I've seen some windows there as well, but is that through the library windows? Nope, that's not a window. Where the hell's the library? I didn't see any windows, but I'll go and look. Oh, there. Pursue Orimov and Natalia. Minimize civilian casualties. Right, let's keep the turret straight then. Oh, I don't know how to fire this. Oh, there we go. Good. So, hopefully that's not completely failed. Oh, landmines. Whoopsie. You okay, Lou? Okay. That was it. Craig, if you really want to replay this, you know, it's on the N64 thing on Switch. Yeah. It's on the N64 app. Whoa, he spawned out of nowhere. I mean, I'll take a rocket launcher for sure. And proximity mines. Absolute shed ton of weapons. Where's the train? Probably in this one. Door is locked. Safe is locked. Trevelyan's train. Will you look at that? Or might not be actually. That door's locked, so this has got to be it, right? Oh, there. So, where's the exit? That's it. Yeah, I built a load of it, actually. Got nearly all of it built. Oh. It won't be a DA painting stream. But there might be a painting stream. Right. I need 2 moments. I'm just gonna nip to the toilet. And I'm back. The dogs had to go out as well. Right, let's crack on. Destroy brick units, rescue Natalia and escape to safety. Oh, has she? Well, I hope she gets a bit better. I'm sure if we go backwards, there's armor? No. Door is locked, yet there's a guy in there peeing. Oh, Murphy, she's in your bed, mate. Sorry. Shoot! Door is locked. Did I miss a break then? Oh. Must have missed more. Stop licking! Looks like you're on the Hogwarts Express. I always remember this being hard as hell. What? Why do I keep... What? What's happening? Why is it doing that? Why do I keep dropping through the floor? And that's it, dead. Can. Right, at least at least we know we can shoot it. For God's sake. There we go. come on. Like, why is it doing that? The laser does it really quick, but it started doing that thing again. The end of the train, gotta go this way, haven't we? There we go. Yeah, I had to hold crouch, and then it just seemed to work. Destroy the drone guns, eliminate Xenia, escort Natalia to Janus base. Maybe. I don't know what causes it. What was the things again? Destroy drone guns, eliminate Xenia. This mission reminded me of DK Valley, yes! You go chew through bullets way too quick with this. Shoot! Jesus. So that gun popped up over here, didn't it? Oh, that's it. Right, now I'm gonna go back and get this armor. Grenade launcher. Where is that other turret? Okay, Lou. Yeah, she's in his bed. Craig says hello. What, James Bond? I haven't been screaming at it. No, there was one bit and it was making us crouch and then stand up when I wasn't pressing anything, and it was just you had to be really accurate with your aim, and that was all. It was just one bit. A lot of people share my frustration at that one part, though, and even Craig does. Craig says he was screaming at it and he was only watching. There's the next one. Right, what that's over this way. Wait, is that the... Yeah, that's the bridge I came over. Oh. Love and hate the GW texture paints. Yeah, I get ya. Oh, hand grenades. Get back, man, you idiot. Plenty of ammo. Have I destroyed all the sentry guns? No. I feel like that would end the level there, so I need to go back and find out what sentry guns I've missed. Oh. There we go. What? How did all these come back? Must have gone over a spawn point or something. Just as well I didn't go into the lift there. Destroy the armored mainframe, protect Natalia, and disable GoldenEye satellites.